Good morning, all of you. I am Deepan Sad. I am studying 9th class. Today we are discussing about English subject, English grammar. First of all, do you know all of you? Alphabets. Alphabets. Children, alphabets are totally 26. These 26 alphabets are divided into 3 parts. Now I am going to tell about three types of alphabet. Okay, first of all, vowels and consonants and third one is semi-vowels. In these 26 alphabets, the A, E, I, O, U, these 5 are vowels. These are the main parts, totally 26 alphabets. Consonants means except these 26 vowels, all remaining 21 letters are called consonants. Semi vowels means W, Y. You have got doubt. W and Y are semi vowels. When we called W, we pronounced U also. And when we called Y, it will be pronounced I also. In these two, U and I also vowels. See here, U and I. That's why W and Y are semi vowels. Now you understand about totally alphabets are 3 types: vowels, consonants and semi vowels. Vowels means A, E, I, O, U. Consonants means except these 5 vowels, all remaining 21 alphabets are called consonants. And semi vowels means W and Y. Why these two are called double semi vowels? W, when we pronounce we pronounce the second letter W. U also coming. This is one vowel. Y, I also coming. This is one type of vowel. That is why these two are semi vowels. Okay, next we want to discuss about tenses. Do you know tenses are divided into 3 parts? The first one is present tense. Second one is past tense. Third one is future tense. Now I am going to explain about these 3 tenses. First of all, we want to discuss about present tense. Present tense means what happening in the present. Suppose the Ravi is doing homework. Means it is present tense. Do you understand the example of present? Present means it is telling about what is happening in the present. Next, past tense. Past tense means already it is done. Means yesterday, last week, last month, last year. For example, Ravi wrote homework yesterday. It is the example of past tense. Next, I want to tell about future tense. Future tense means we want to do in the tomorrow future. It means tomorrow, next month, next week or next day. For example, Ravi want to go to Hyderabad tomorrow. This is the example of future tense. Now, are you understood the examples of present tense, past tense and future tense? Now, I want to tell in this present tense there are 4 types and past tense there are 4 types. And future tense, there are four steps. Now I want to tell that four steps. Present tense. Past tense. Future tense. In these three tenses, each tense is divided into four parts. And present tense also there are four parts. Future tense there are also four parts. Now I want to tell in each part there are four types. In present tense, first one is simple present. In past tense, simple past. In future tense, simple future. Next, second one, present continuous. Past continuous. Future continuous. Third one, present perfect. Past perfect. Third one, future perfect. Fourth one, present perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous. Future perfect continuous. These are the four types of rules are there in present tense, past tense and future tense. I will tell tomorrow in the next class about these four types of tenses. Thank you.